Here we go again. I need this. Brave trail up the rocks is close by. Strata may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way. Come on. Ouch. Easy, easy. I'm pretty sure I'm going in the wrong direction. Grapes. This looks promising.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads.
I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all mothers, she's never lonely.
Thank you.
Look out below!
Someone else will help me.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me, it's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Never know when I might need these. There's Grata, all alone with Allmother. The only way she knows. Good news, Grata. Once again, Allmother has brought you rabbits. I found your prayer beads, too. Just try not to lose them again.
Allmother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not—
Oh, Mother. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying.
Hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads. Let me whisper to you as your soothing whisper comes in the hushing of the grass.
Quick way down! That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Saving me from those machines. Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to
you. My mother made it not long before she died.
He didn't mean to.
I know. You will?
Oh. Go find your father.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll...
Trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. Mother's cradle.
I apologize for my microphone being off this whole time. I could have sworn it was on.
The trail ends here. I'll bet I cross the river. Better check the other side.
So I'm drinking drains. Trying to remember how to do everything. Because, yeah, I haven't played since my last stream. Could have sworn that thing was on, but I guess not.
Can't be too prepared.
Just die. I don't have time to be dealing with you. You wouldn't happen to have seen anything at all. Would you mind telling me about that? No? Oh, that's right, I'm still an outcast. Such a horrible society.
Time to get that spear. While I can.
Indeed. Karst, what up, G?
What is it now?
I have some stuff unto you I would like to impart. So that went on. this to you. Just buy it from me. Shut up and buy my stuff. Out of stock. Screw you. Sawtooth heart. Sell. 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 Fox bone. Sell all that. Sell that. Chill water. Sell. Oh, I have a ton of this. Sell all to y'all. Sell lots of blaze. Echo shell. Metal burn. Strider lens. Okay.
So, anything.
Will you be around late?
I'll be. Be sure to.
I guess that could.
All right.
Precision arrow. Crafting, modify weapons. Let's see. I have nothing to put in an empty slot because I have ta-da. Resources. I need more rich meat. Meat that is rich. Rich meat. Return to Thok. Stupid name is Thok. Honey, our son has been born. Let's name him Thok. Because he's never gonna get picked on with the name Thok. Thok is the sound that an arrow makes when it gets stuck in wood. Thok. So you're naming your child after missing the actual target and getting stuck in a piece of wood. Thok. What are you gonna name your next kid? Twang? I'm coming, Thok.
Here they come.
Thok, what up? I'm gonna talk to Thok.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did.
Sweet, boosted my spear.
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana, I... Thank you, Aiden.
Talk to you again.
When I think
Are they still giving me this experience and junk? No? Ah. Because that would be cool. Alrighty. I guess I'll go talk to Ross. I'm coming, closest thing I've had to a daddy. I'm coming, only person who's ever tried to keep me safe after I steal from this. Take it. Rust. Turkey. Ooh. Yay. Okay. Where was I? Oh, yeah. I'm coming, Rust. Modify outfit. I want a new outfit. This one's all dirty and covered in oil and other machine fluids. Thuck. Upgrade my spear. Thuck. Rost.
We must speak.
So, indeed we must.
It's time. Are you ready?
I think I am.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. The concerns?
Any final lessons?
No. You've learned everything else in the world.
You've learned it all.
It was you who taught. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
No, they're not going to let you in. They don't like you.
By law, any child outcast can run into proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Hello and welcome.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
Hatred. Everyone will hate you.
There will be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the secret.
Give it so, food. I'm gonna find lots of food. Alright, I'm all set. Let's go.
I'm ready to do this.
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this. Remember.
How's it going?
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again?
Because he's going off to die.
You should be with the tribe. I will always be an
outcast.
He's gonna go fight a bear.
I have it figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake.
Being tired is part of being a grown-up.
This is goodbye.
I see. I'm glad to have this then. Remind me of you, of everything you did, and how you helped prepare me for this day.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Heavier than it looks, but the cord is strong.
May all Mother bless you, Aloy.
Alright, now that the super emotional part's done, time to strengthen my resolve and go kill me some enemies. Yes, this will be the deadliest tournament they've ever seen.
The day of all days.
Ha ka ka ka.
Keep my mind on the proving.
Wha-cha! Parkour.
Wha-ha!
Oh. Oh my.
You will turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here.
Yay, I'm welcome.
Open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now.
Now I'm very confused.
A long time.
You have?
Oh, yes.
What?
But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down
what?
The path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
An old friend?
I don't know anyone here.
I don't have any friends.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
This is very confusing. I wasn't expecting such a warm welcome. Hey, what up?
Hi.
And then
she asked for a May blessing.
What? Look her up. I interact with the fire. I get warm and toasty.
Huh. The musician didn't come back this year. God has put us here for a reason.
This is freaking weird.
It's you, isn't it? Over here.
Oh, the kid that I saved.
Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about?
I see you don't recognize me. Teb is my name.
Teb is my name.
You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember.
Oh, it's you.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the Proving.
Oh, I was coming to run in the Proving.
As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments. In preparation for this day, I've made...
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago.
Sweet. Free sample box. I like samples. Free is good. Free is happiness. Alright, well, you give me that then. I will equip it. Because reasons. Ooh. Oh, I'm out of watcher lenses. Sweet.
Whenever you feel like it. Of course. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage.
Alright, you have fun being out of bed.
Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the matriarch's you'll know it when you see it. A large
I'll know it when I see it.
Teresa said something about...
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our... I'd expect to see some tomatoes flying. Maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears.
In any case, be ready to duck. What did I do? Metal Flower Mark 1. Boring.
I could use another group.
Or two. Spend
some time in the
or
lines.
Three. I'm never gonna return the May blessing. And my matriarchs hate me. All of them.
Interesting.
It's fire.
John, get down from there. Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
I want to dance.
What an idiot he is. Every year this happens, every year.
Not supposed to go climbing on other people's houses.
Listen carefully now, for you'll have to tell this when I'm gone. In the beginning, imagine all life came from all mother. People, machines, beasts, all were her children. They lived alongside each other in the comfort of her
interesting
wild embrace.
But still boring. Ooh.
Though they took their bound charge of hanging in
the back. Hehehe. The church box. Open. I now have stuff.
The machine.
certain things.
Promise to serve them. To make them.
Aloy, over here.
Huh?
Karst?
Karst, what
are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met.
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the. And wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last minute supplies.
So.
Well, man can't drink up there.
I won't hold it against
you.
I'm joking, Karst.
All sails are fine.
All sails are final. If it breaks. Whoopsie! Sweetness.
See you later, Karst.
Good luck.
See you later, Karst.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome.
Guests.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written killers by and the slavers. Hand of yeah. Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey!
Luminance!
Hold your fruit! Nora Faithful, hold your fruit! Now I'm Azuran, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bum. Oh, he was. He was a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. And who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
And thank you.
Friends.
An enunciation of gratitude.
Savages, tribalmen,
I'm with High Matriarch Lanzra. We shouldn't let those Karja outsiders pollute our sacred land.
He's wearing a focus, just like mine.
I won't deny that.
Where did he find a focus? You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? And Nora, wearing one of these?
Yeah, that's
impossible.
Me.
Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he?
He's just a scrounger with... As for the trinket,
he's just a
I
scrounger.
Guess he dug it up somewhere. Just yeah. A weird old jewel he sticks on his face.
Sticks it on his face and goes, wukaka!
It looks great.
Wukaka!
I thought your friend was going to go down in a hail of fruit, but...
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
I can blame you.
I've never seen our...
You've never seen Vanguard Steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora Warmaid like you more trouble.
with all that metal to slow you down?
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing.
What else do you know about Owen?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, when he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years.
I wanted to ask you...
Yeah, if you want.
I never heard anything about...
Your tribe was at war?
I grew up as an outcast.
Oh. Yeah, I've heard the Nora do that. That seems cruel, if you ask me. But even an outcast knows about the derangement of the machines, right? How they get deadlier every year?
Yes, they are indeed crazy.
Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough blood to the Sun God, it would calm the machines. But for years, he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister among them.
Oh.
The Nora put up a good fight, but...
Your sister was taken captive and...
Captive, yes. Sacrificed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away, and now she's my captain. Captain of the entire...
How did she say
that? Well, dang.
It's a story, all right, but... Or just come to Meridian and meet her yourself.
You said the machines have...
Yeah.
First I've heard.
Oh.
Well, the way yada, yada.
It, so it was, but then, now, a few
he's just talking.
And no one...
Okay.
I want to ask you...
Ask away.
I should get the medicine.
I mean,
what?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you. Anyway, I have to go to that blip.
Blessing ceremony. Where I shall become blessed. Whoa now. No, thank you.
I'm waiting for
what's
my
up?
Sister to return home from a hunt.
What
when all aspirants are in place.
Get into place. I don't have a place.
Take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Sisters. Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
This is for me. For all I did to make it here.
Hoorah!
Huh? Any answers I'll get after I win the proving.
All Mother, hear our prayer! What is the child but a
floating.
Mother's hope that takes flight in the air, set free to the wind?
It floats!
In the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, chain of love.
May the Force be with you, and also with you.
There's Owen. I have some questions for him.
Aloy, now that the blessing has... I hope the ceremony wasn't too unpleasant for you.
I can't say it was... comfortable, but I could see the beauty of the ritual, even so.
It takes a generous heart, Aloy, to commend a ritual that venerates all that you were denied.
All I'm saying is that it didn't bother me. I have bigger things to worry about than hearing the Nora mumble about their mothers.
I see.
Why was I cast out? Birth to yourself?
I'm gonna get straight to the point.
I have committed?
Aloy!
Why not? And what about my mother? Is she here tonight, watching me? Or is she dead?
I am sure your mother is here with us.
That's not real. Just so you know, Tirsa, the reason I'm here is to get answers. Real ones. And
I know, Aloy. I would expect nothing less.
What about Rost?
So, he never took...
He said he swore an oath never to speak of it.
Yes. As did I, and the other matriarchs.
What else is new? Rost told me that matriarchs don't just lead the tribe.
We teach, offer counsel, give blessings. When necessary, we judge. Among our number...
What's the difference?
Matriarchs are grandmothers with two generations of living progeny. But a high matriarch is a great-grandmother, with thus do we speak for generations, lending our opinions weight. The high matriarch...
So, the more children you have, the more authority you get? I guess that's one way to decide who leads a tribe.
Why would there be any other?
Why does Lanzara hate me?
She is a woman of extreme opinions.
It's not my fault that I was born, or that the matriarchs just...
I side with you in this matter, but there are differences of opinion, and any vote of the high matriarchs requires a majority.
It surprises me the tribe lets outcasts run in the proving. It's not like the Nori to be so hospitable.
It has always been law that any child outcast has this right, as a means to rejoin. So far as I know, however, you are the first ever to exercise this right.
I'm not surprised.
Aha. I think a boy.
I am unique.
But at least, but the practice.
Yada 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 yada. All right.
Should be going.
I know, child. You're not the only one who's wit.
Your blessing was most illuminating. I've never seen its like.
But you don't believe in All-Mother.
Usually the distance between our tribes shrouds Nora ways from Karja eyes. Perhaps
losing them off.
One of my brothers...
Okay, I don't care.
This
you
been...
bother me.
You have made the dog...
You seem like a douchebag.
Hello, Olin.
Hello.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowd.
Stop dodging my...
All right, cool your fire.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find...
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Aseram homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giant...
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places.
When we spoke earlier, you winced. Then
it didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned.
Mine's never malfunctioned.
So yours is in better shape, then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Seeing how you Nora are too scared to delve the
ruins... Because they think ruins are cursed. But I never said I think that.
If the North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
What are you doing here, Olin?
Aaron needed a scout for his expedition, and when all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
You're
I'm used
a douche.
To being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Huh? Okay, Shifty. Move. I should step. Shoot you with a bow.
Everyone deserves a chance if you ask me. Welcome to the festival.
Why do people hate me? I didn't do a thing.
Motherless chuff.
Did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
This is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Suck on that, buddy boy.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Douche.
You didn't know the words to the blessing, did you? But no one hears your prayers. Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
I'm gonna enjoy beating the snot out of you.
The only way you know how to feel strong is to make someone else feel weak. It's not working.
I've trained all my life. You'll see.
Oh, I've seen plenty. You grew a man's body, kind of. But down deep, you're still a scrawny little brat.
You know, I always think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
What I remember is how the other children saw that you were a monster. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded Indeed. You that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Snap.
She looks serious.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet.
I don't believe we've met.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Hi, Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay.
Bring it on.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think?
It's different. It's very different.
You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some.
Lead us out into the wild to die. Like Bost. I wouldn't mind Bost dying. He can die a peasant's death. He's gonna fall. What a chud.
Yourselves. What will it take to get you out of here?
Razor!
It'll take a lot more than you're capable of. Let's do that one.
Razor!
play like that. Woohoo! Take that and that.
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Easy enough, I've killed a few of them.
As well walk from here. Boss will win or Vala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now that's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart.
Sweet.
Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself!
Or die trying.
It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way.
Let's move it forward now.
Stop right there. Just turn around. And
who's in the lead? I can't see. Boss, we're following right behind you. Come on now.
Huzzah!
Faster! Stop dragging. Gotta keep going.
The outcast. On the old trail? Is she crazy?
Yes.
Good. I'm gaining.
The outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there?
Okay. Swing! Ba-da-ba-da.
Made it. Come on now. Hurry. Keep at it.
Come on, come on, come on. I'm not gonna be a brave, I'm gonna be the brave.
I've trained my whole life for this.
That I have.
But I had the wilds. Position. Not enough.
Oh my.
Come on, you can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
What's up, fellas? Yeah. Get some.
The outcast cheated.
An outcast win the proving. Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
Huzzah.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among you.
Ah!
had a feeling something like that would happen.
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
We can't stay here. That's the way out. But we will make it under fire.
The kids should if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bass! Bass! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's go. Now!
Kill the invaders! Too many of them!
Yeah!
We can't win! We can't hold them!
Oh, Mother, help us!
Bass, shut up.
Kill them!
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Sup, fella?
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Get some.
Watch out! There's more of them!
Get some.
Descend while we have a chance.
What the hell?
Get back!
This. Desert glass. That's different. Of course. Dude, put me down. Alright, change plans. Don't put me down.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
Uh-oh. You can't tell someone to survive and then throw them off a cliff. Well, that's just rude. He died without giving me my answers. I want my answers. Alright, things got weird. Falling.
She is dying.
Great, I'm dying. Dying is fun. If I wanted to die, I'd go play Alien.
To take her there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother.
Are we gonna get answers now? What the? Huh?
I'm so sorry. Turn your face to the sun, child.
This got very creepy. Rust is dead, Aloy. He went kaboom. And he didn't even give you his answers that you needed. He's very rude.
Before I bled out. Why is no one here? Where am I?
The womb of the mountain. Of course. Menu not available. Menu not available. Hmm? Glowing stuff.
My gloves. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay.
Okay. That was... Get down. Get down, cat. Go away. Shoo. Come on, get.
I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
I mean, you're still not available right now. Where is my equipment? Where is my spear? My super souped up spear. What's going on here? What's with this?
I'm not gonna find it here.
Open the door. The door to no answers. I'm picking up a signal. What's going on over there? Huh? Bunker door? What's that one? Secure containment hatch. Hmm.
Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was wrong. There. With the rest of my things.
Yay, my things. And my stuff. Graphic bow.
Now, what can you show me?
Ask not what it can show you, but what you can be shown.
All commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Terminate. Do not terminate me.
Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Cryptic she is going to be. Yes. Remind me of Yoda, she does. When 900 years old, I reach. Look that good. I will not. Ah, there we go. Skills. Bring me to my skills. Woo!
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother was sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Huzzah!
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Bunker door.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy.
At who?
The mountain is your mother.
The Mobwa? Great, the midichlorians.
What are you talking about?
Come.
You are a strange old lady.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where all mothers slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you.
What? Okay, this is jacked.
Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
Of course they were.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just chilling.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain.
Okay.
A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
Aha. Uh-huh.
This isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother? Oh!
What in the... People have been worshipping a door.
Hold for identity scan.
The goddess speaks.
It's a door, yeah.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
What?
No.
Cut off your hair.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
Okay.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oh... He was one of the outsiders, the night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
Okay.
I've been outcast all my life. And in exile too.
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
Okay. Do I have to kill the two other matriarchs? Because I will.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre of the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
You said all of them died. You just said all of them died. You lied to me.
How is the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
Snowpiercer's got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This. Okay.
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you.
I want to take the stairs because I'm not lazy like you.
The matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
No, let me do the talking. Get my stuff ready. Oh. No more time to get ready.
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
I must stab you.
She'll have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker?
I might kill you before this is all over.
It must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister.
I'm gonna stab you.
Join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her a seeker.
Grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora Tribe.
The One Goddess.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true.
Stay strong. Stay frosty.
I will make ready for the hymn.
Enjoy the rain.
Our hopes lie with you.
And also with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
Good question.
You are. And here is your mark.
Seriously?
In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose.
Oh, okay.
No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the sacred land?
Huzzah!
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
So many have suffered.
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose all...
I don't know what that means.
Then you must find... I have no doubt.
Okay. I can go anywhere.
I can go...
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond all...
I see.
Haha.
From here, if any Nora.
Oh, I will.
May all my.
Ho, ho, ho,
Nora
ho,
faithful.
Ho.
We will soon begin.
Free reign.
Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe.
Haza. Give me this. I can go anywhere. I can go down this mountain. Huh. Ooh, tumble. Ah, another tumble.
So much for being careful.
Nope. I'm not going to be careful. Careful is not the way to get things done. Careful is for strawberries. I am not a strawberry. Give me this. Hee hee hee.
Aloy! Aloy!
Frank! Frank!
Aloy!
Frank? Frank?
I heard the
Why are you
rumors,
yelling?
But I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now.
I'm 10 feet away from you.
I'm glad to see you're okay.
What sort of rumors did...
That you were wounded.
I was.
Expected to die.
Uh-huh.
And then High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother.
The mountain.
Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter them. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
That I did.
I wasn't the...
No. They spoke of Bob...
And Rost, the man who raised me. He...
The survivors didn't speak of him. But I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy.
I should be on my...
Be safe.
I should be on my way. After I take more healing.
Every machine it touches. Where did it come from? They say it broke through the gates.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast...
Since I was anointed a seeker.
You? A seeker? Have bad enough that they let you, but to nurse you back to health inside the sacred... No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an act.
Resh, come on.
Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs.
The sooner you're gone from...
Just open that gate, stupid. What is going on? Whoa.
The demon!
Sound the alarm!
Cool. Robotic scorpion. What the hell? What is he?
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Well,
brace yourself.
Teb, you better move, man.
What have you brought on us now, under this curse? Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
Hada!
Brave! Ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon! Oh, Mother, give her strength!
Gotta get in position.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad! You're finished!
Mad, I tell you. Okay, what do you got? Weakness, okay. Whoa. This is fun. You guys worry about the Striders. I'll take care of the Scorpion. Trouble.
did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. I could use this. It's worth a shot. A couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy, how did you do that?
What, kill it?
You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy.
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Yeah, tell him that.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
Tell him he's a douche.
And my thoughts go with you.
Okay.
I hope to see you again someday.
Graves! I want that gate repaired immediately. I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get
it took
done.
Everything we killed just one of.
There could be more. Give me this. I'm gonna take out your stuff. I'm gonna take this. Let's see. Where else is there something? Ooh, level up. Okay. Cool.
Just get out of here.
Ah. I will kill you.
I need to find a machine. Test this override device.
Saving. I've done quite a bit, so yes, saving's a good idea. There we go. All right, back in the fray. Huh? Who the hell are you? Free sample. Okay, you got anything, useful? What's this? Elemental bombs. Scan the merchant. Find out what the merchant knows. Kill the merchant. Pick up a rock. Alrighty. Strider. Swim faster, Aloy. Even though you're in ridiculously shallow water.
Might need that.
Huzzah! Alrighty. To use them as mounts. Mounts, you say? Interesting. So long as I'm undetected.
Nice and quiet. Okay, here it goes. There we go.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna make life so much easier.
Ride! This rider is fast. This beats walking.
This really does.
try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
You got anything good? Ooh, new stuff. Ooh, I like the color of that. Is there anything better? Cool. I wouldn't mind wearing that. I need metal vessels and a Strider heart. Strider heart. Oh. I'm sorry. Stop running for me. I need your heart. Give me your heart. Oh. You don't have a heart. Now I feel bad. Killed you for nothing. Open the gate. Open the gate. Take my anger out on a turkey. Kill you. Give me your stuff. Give me your things. Give me your items. Give me your turkey. For the time being, I'll just take this. Solely because I like the color. Something nearby? No? Okie dokie then.
Sounds of fighting. Just outside the gates?
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Whoa. Kaboom. Hello.
Vile, I take it?
Aloy. The outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wound.
That I did.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The matriarchs made me a seeker, so... Oh.
Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Yeah. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life.
Hmm.
I should be on my way.
Aloy.
Hey?
Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, the tribe needs her leadership.
Where was she last?
The War Party massacre site. You might be able to pick up her trail.
I guess.
I'll see what I can do. Corrupted Sogtooth. I take everything. I give nothing back.
May the goddess protect.
I pray to All Mother every day.
My whole life.
I do not.
All of them embrace. The world just got bigger.
Hmm.
Also more dangerous.
Huzzah! Bigger and more dangerous. I love it. Hello, Governor. I'm hiding in the tall grass. You cannot see me. Let's do this. You're mine. Haha. I win.
And now,
sup?
Were you injured?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt.
My name's Kryn. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills, but it didn't go very well.
Why did you say you weren't?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the law of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they?
No. No.
I need to get going.
All right.
Oh, that was my strider, was it? No, that's my strider. Okay. My strider got in a fight. My strider's pretty badass. Then I got my strider heart. Hooray! That is This is the way we go to this, go to this, go to this. Machines. And sometimes other things like machine guns. Alrighty. Do 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 do.
Thank you.
War Chief's Trail. That's where I shall go. Some money now. Seeker at the gates. Alrighty, thank you for joining me for this broadcast. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button as hard as you can, and really make it count. Spread the word, tell all your friends, comment down below other games you would like to see me play, and don't forget to go check out the Facebook page, the Drake and Drains Gaming, for constant updates on what's going on. Alright, thank you for joining me. So long, thanks for all the fish.